They're realms of the Holy Ghost that God wants to take the church into. This has been happening a lot in the meetings lately. One night, I sang my whole message, sang the altar call. I think I sang for about an hour and a half. I'm telling you, people left that night totally bombed on the Holy Ghost. I mean, I'm talking about drunk. Drunk. But let's be open to the Holy Ghost. I'm so drunk I can't even...